24/7 News, Viki News Network, with me, Ghost Latinati, as your host for the day. Yes, today we are going to be tracing the effects of climate change straight to Wangi Colliery, the power station, where we are going to be interviewing an expert on the generation of power. So join me as we track Eclipse. Pristine wildlife and nature, and the thermal plant power generation. Here we are on the day, on our core mission of the day. Conquering what the expert on power generation said, he furthermore said that they admit to the pollution they cause because they are using coal, but they've got measures that they take in controlling, not stopping air pollution. Yes, it is obvious. This is Nkosi Latinyati reporting for VNN 7 News, Victoria Falls, Steamco.
We are broadcasting live from Victoria Falls, Steamco, with me, Nkosi Latinyati, as your host for the day, right on the edges of the mighty Zambezi River. More stories to expect on the bulletin. The VNN 7 News crew embarks on a discovery journey to Wangi and clean energy workshops. The VNN 7 News crew embarked on a discovery journey to Wangi Power Station. As the crew reached Wangi Power Station, they interviewed an expert on the generation of power. The expert, as the plant engineer, proved that yes, and admitted that yes, the plant emits a lot of smoke, but they've got measures that they take in controlling, not preventing air pollution. This is through the use of water, precipitators, and condensers. Moving on to the next headline. The introduction of workshops and seminars in Vic Falls has played a vital role. The three-day workshop seminar was hosted by Mkhuvisi Hoodlands and UNICEF. The residents of Victoria Falls really manifest what they learned from the seminar. That's all we've got. That's all we have for you viewers out there. With me, Nkosi Latinyati, again as your host, you can find us on air on VNN7NewsLive@gmail.com or +263 773 20954. Once again, be smart, be safe, and protect the environment with me, again, Nkosi Latinyati, as your host. Take care.